Now this is quite a powerful but fun video. I'm going to show you how we relate a p-value to geometrical area. Now with geometrical area I mean the area of a circle, the area of a triangle, the area of a square, you know those equations. But more difficult in statistics. The mathematics behind statistics draws a nice little graph for you. And the area under that curve, specific areas under that curve, is a p-value. Have a look at this.